this works. We start with two competitors in the ring, and new superstars join the fun at regular intervals.
The fun is seeing these superstars get eliminated one by one, tossed over the top rope and landing on the arena floor.
He's one step ahead there.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
What's it gonna be, fellas?
He's heading up top.
And the high knees right to the spine.
Byron, how can a superstar survive the chaos of the Rumble to seize the opportunity of a lifetime?
You have to feel out your opponents and pace yourself. Size them up to see the best way to eliminate.
Chad Gable has been eliminated.
Stomach connects.
We're moments away from yet another gladiator entering the Rumble.
Dominic gets the better there.
What next?
Setting up.
Boom! Basement drop kick. Hits him with the counter.
Look out! Drew McDowell has been eliminated.
This crowd is truly unbelievable.
tension mounting in these competitors. No, it is.
We're in the high spots. We're about to get another one.
Caught with a close one. Strowman has been eliminated.
No respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Dominic with the reversal. his competitors.
He switches it back around.
to the kidneys from behind. Great job refocusing to reverse that. Driven down. Measuring. Robert Roode has been eliminated.
Grabbing the arm.
STO.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a response against Finn.
Perhaps a trifecta.
Climbing up top. He's carrying the high frog splash.
He's going to WrestleMania.
That match is worth another look. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Dominic Mysterio!
There you have it, outlasting so many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania. Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches